goes out to Chris. He hates that voice over his shoulder telling him how to drive. Yeah. Here comes the backseat driver telling you to drive like you're his chauffeur. You're not even old enough to drive. You just turned 13. Does he tell you how to pick your nose or poke your friends on Facebook? You'll be dropped at a bus stop if you don't desist. So ask yourself, backseat driver, can you do this? Obviously, you shouldn't do that while driving. Keep those hands at 10 and 2.